things have always been wild in the world of Motley Crue, but they've especially been nuts these last few years since the band has come off the road and retired. You'll recall just about 3 years ago, the band played their final performance. Plot twist, nobody believed it at the time, even though they called it their last tour ever and even went around touting how they signed some sort of an agreement saying they can never play again. Well, guess what? It's all probably bullshit. There have been rumors for most of the year that Motley Crue was in talks to come back on the heels of their movie, The Dirt, which was massive on Netflix, which then reinvigorated interest in the band and then led them obviously to believe that there's a lot more money on the table. And I imagine that there are, but Motley Crue, at least from a vocal perspective, is nowhere near on top of their game. So after a bombshell report from Radar Online came out a couple weeks ago that claimed that they were offered $150 million if Vince Neil could drop 40 pounds and get treatment, then they were full go on this major tour being put on by Live Nation. That was the claim. But then Dr. Mealgood himself came out and totally dispelled those rumors and said, guys, it's not true. I haven't talked to the guys since the premiere. Meaning he hasn't spoken to his Motley Crue bandmates since way back in March when the film came out. But evidently, it still looks like this thing is going to take place. Maybe the Motley Crue members are just assuming that if you dangle that much money in front of Vince Neil, he's going to take it because he's still going around relentlessly playing Motley Crue hits with his solo band. He's still milking that cow, and he seems fully content to do so. But here is the next evolution in this rumor that gives it the ultimate credibility. Someone managing Motley Crue's social media accounts, just after Vince Neil came out and said this is totally not true, is now pushing the theory directly from the band when somebody managing the Motley Crue official verified account shared some sort of a change.org petition, which I'm also suspicious about, asking Motley Crue to come back. This could be a fan who decided they want Motley Crue to come back, or this could be some sort of internal, oh look, there's demand for it. We just had to come back. But nonetheless, this has been rumored for quite some time. Here's that survey that was shared by Motley Crue, and they wrote, this is interesting, while sharing that petition. They asked for 15,000 signatures, and there are just over 12,406 signatures, which is certainly impressive. There are obviously, if they do tour and they do have a comeback, it's gonna be successful. But is it gonna be a great show? In my opinion, I wouldn't spend 15 bucks to see this. It's just sad unless Vince Neil does get in shape and maybe hopefully, I hope that he takes care of himself a little better. I'm fat also. So who am I? I'm not saying that I'm Mr. Perfect here. I'm just saying I'm not charging you 50 bucks or 70 bucks or whatever it's going to be to come see me live. I'm not doing this. This is free. If I was going to charge you 70, 80, 100 bucks to come watch me sing a concert, I'd get some lessons and I'd get my ass on the treadmill. And here's the interesting thing. In the caption of this change.org petition that Motley Crue shared, they directly address this fan, and they're perpetuating this, directly addresses, if the rumors circulating about a Motley Crue comeback are true, then let this petition solidify it. And then Motley Crue shared it. They shared it to their socials. If this isn't an open secret, I don't know what else is. You can bet on it. Next summer, Motley Crue is going to be performing. I wouldn't be surprised if this Monday they didn't announce this tour. It's soon. It's going to be soon. And I would bet you, I am 90% sure, and I have no inside information on this, I would bet you money that Motley Crue is coming back, despite Vince Neil denying that he doesn't know anything about it. And he might not know anything about it. He may actually not know anything about it. They may just be saying, he'll do it. Look at him. Look at the shows. He'll do it. They may have called him up right after that and said, hey, I hope we booked this big tour. And he's like, yeah, baby. Hell yeah. 150 million. Who wouldn't do it? Unless they're doing it with John Corabi. I don't know. But let me know what you guys think in the comments. Would you go see a Motley Crue comeback show or a comeback after retirement or escape from the retirement home tour, whatever they're going to call it? Would you go see it? Let me know in the comments down below. And be sure to subscribe to Rockfeed. Ring that notification bell so you don't miss out on breaking hard rock and heavy metal news. Thanks so much for joining us, and we'll see you all very soon.